George and I are going to do a duo, and it's going to be a tune called Bella, which was inspired by Bella Bartok. And like the other duo, by the way, we're starting with a theme, but it's pretty much free improvisation.
Thank you.
George Kohler. And here comes everybody else. They have names. Once again, I want to thank everyone for coming out tonight to making this so special for me. Really thrilled to see family, friends. I have people here from Montreal, from Ottawa, from Buffalo. Really, thank you so very, very much. Record's called Life Force, and you see why. Kevin Turcotte and George Cole. I hope everyone's feeling good. That's the name of this next tune of mine, this next composition.
Thank you.
close off the evening with a tune called Fine and Funky. I want to introduce the band and thank you all again for coming out. It's a special, special evening for me. And thank you so much. Life Force. We have Bruce Cassidy at the down there with the EVI electric valve instrument. Yay, Bruce. The renowned Bruce Cassidy, really. And we have Jeff LaRochelle on tenor sax and bass clarinet. Kevin Turcotte on trumpet. The marvelous George Kohler, producer of the record, my friend as well, on bass and upright bass. And hey, rocking it out of the park over there, Ben Riley on drums. Thank you so much. And I'm Diane Roblin, and yeah. I didn't bring my little notebook for gig updates, but keep your eyes open. I thank you all very much. We're going to play a tune called Fine and Funky that I know is a favorite of some people. And James, if you're still here, thank you. And as we're doing this with you in mind. Thank you. Thank you all. I hope you enjoy the record, and I wish you all the best. Good night.